Imagine for a moment that you are a Jew, or rather a Jewish Christian living in Jerusalem almost 2,000 years ago. You have recently joined a radical new church in Jerusalem, a church rooted in the worship of a man from the nearby town of Nazareth named Jesus. You have discarded much of your long-held religious traditions to follow a man whom you believe to be the Son of God, your Messiah, who was brutally murdered in public by the Jewish leaders who operate out of the Second Temple. This temple and its leaders serve at the pleasure of Herod the Great and the Roman government, and are intent on persecuting you and your family for following him. This man, Jesus, spent years speaking out publicly against his murderers, and the things he said, from your perspective, were not just flowery prose, nor proverbs, nor parables designed to enlighten generations to come, but were actually explicit warnings about your life and your community. For you, his words were secret, detailed instructions on how you were to flee to the wilderness to escape the imminent destruction of your city and the slaughter of all of its people. Jesus spent much of his life in this wilderness, preparing a secret refuge for you and your family. As all of his prophecy comes to pass, you realize that he was indeed the light of the way to your salvation.